Let's talk about Lionheart. I am so disappointed that he wasn't playing a bigger role in Pinestar's choice, because in one of the field guides, Code of the Clans, we have a short story dedicated to Lionpo, who discovers that Pinestar is visiting Kitule place and plans to become a Kittyper himself, and it is him who convinces Pinestar to be honest with his clan and tell them about his choice. I really love this short story, because Lionheart finally is getting the development he deserves, and he's shown to be this sweet cinnamon bun and such a huge nerd. He's precious in this short story. That's why it's pretty disappointed that he appears in Pinestar's choice as some cliff notes. It's almost as if the author of the short story didn't want to put Lion Pawpaw there, but was obliged to, because it was already established in the canon. In my opinion, it hurt the story, because since there is so little about Lionpaw, when he convinces Pinestar to be honest with his clans, there is no build-up to that. It just doesn't feel deserved, and it is not nearly as powerful moment as it was in the short story. And personally, I think that this is a big shame, because, well, bravery is a pretty big thing for Lionheart's character. This scene is really important to Lionheart's character. So important, in fact, that there is another short story related to that. In Battle of the Clans, we learn that during one of his first patrols as an apprentice, Lionpaw got scared by warriors from different clan and escaped from battlefield. After which he was hiding on Snake Rocks, too scared to return to his clan. He thought that his clan will now reject him because he is a coward and was even planning to leave the clan territories forever. He is later found by his mentor and Bluefool, who explained to him that a real bravery is not about not being scared at all, but about being scared and defeating your fear. So when a young Lionpaw says to Pinestar, who is too scared to face his clan, that he should do this because he owns them, that's a pretty powerful moment, because Lionpaw is speaking from his own experience, because he too had to face his fear and face his clan. But what do you think? Are you happy that there wasn't more of Lionpaw in Pinestar Choice, because you feel that it would cause the novella to lose its focus? Or are you like me, a bit disappointed that Lionpaw was such a minor character there? Please write all of your thoughts down below. Bye bye for now, see you again next week!